Yannick McKenzie, first of all, happy birthday to you.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
What do you think about the game? 0-0 here against Sylvia.
The game was really tough. Yes, we should win this game. We should get this point. But you know, in football, you plan and God plans. Yeah, I can say now we look forward for the next game against Sollentuna.
It's a lot of games left.
Yes.
And you're traveling back home to Rwanda. Is it today or tomorrow?
No, it's tomorrow. I have to go there and we have a game against Uganda, home and away.
Okay, yes. It's a World Cup qualifiers game.
Yes.
How do you feel about that?
Yeah, I am feeling good because it's honor. It's good for the player. Every player wanted to play in national team. For me, it's good for me.
Will it be tough to miss a game here?
Yeah, of course. But I believe to my teammates, I think we're going to win. We're going to win the next game.
Yeah. Okay, very good. Happy birthday again and good luck back home.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.